Welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. I'm Bob, and today we're going to discuss high crown and too tall cap nuts. So let's get started. So I have cap nuts here. I have the standard cap nut that you'll find almost anywhere. I have what they call a high crown, and you can see it's just the crown's a little higher. It's probably somewhere about, I would say about a heavy 3/8 of an inch taller than the standard cap nut. And then we have too tall. We have too tall in a flathead, and we have too tall in a rounded head. Now, the too tall come fully threaded all the way to the inside, to the top. So you have full threads all the way through. You have on the too tall what they call a flat top. So you can see the top is flat and it has a chamfered edge around it. And the rounded top is just rounded over like the standard cap nut at the top. They call these too tall because they're approximately, if you took the high crowns, they're approximately double the height, almost, okay? But if you had the two high crowns, I don't have two high crowns here, but if I did, it'd be close to the size, and that's why they call it a too tall, for whatever reason. These are USA-made products. They're made here in the USA. They're quality products. These are 18/8 stainless steel. They're available on our shelf, ready to ship. So, question always comes up, what do I use different things? Depends on your application. So many different applications out there. How far is your threaded bolt sticking out on the other end? If it was sticking out that much, you couldn't use a standard cap nut. You're gonna see probably about 1/4 of an inch, 3/8 of an inch sticking out, if that was the application. So then you would go to the high crown. I'm just keeping my finger there as a stop. And that just makes it. So those are the different applications. This one, which is a double tall, will keep on going. And just so you know, you will get some going, because the difference here with stainless steel is that you have a rolled thread on the bolt, and on the actual cap nut you have cut threads. So you have two different threads running against each other, which creates gulling. So you can use some lubricant that works well. So I just wanted to show you on this how far this will go in. So you're looking at a good 1.5 inches of this 2-inch bolt that I have here. We'll go all the way in to this cap nut. And there it is. As far as application goes, there are many different applications. I've seen these used only for, they get polished up. Some people will take them, they'll polish them up. Polished stainless is amazing, the way it looks. They'll take them and put them on their trucks, their cars, just for the look. So it's all dependent on application. Here at my packaging machine, I want to demonstrate to you how they incorporated a cap nut. So this is a standard cap nut. This is the bowl where the fasteners go in. This is a feeder, and they use the cap nut at the top along with a lock washer to hold this cone in place so the fasteners don't build up and around the center of the machine. So here they used a standard cap nut with a lock washer to hold this cone in place. You could also, in this application, use any of them. So here's a high crown. That works on there. And if I wasn't using a high crown, here's a double tall. You can use that on there. Flathead, which is actually a lot easier because sometimes the fasteners, the small little fasteners that we put in this machine, they get underneath this cone a little bit, they jam under there, and you have to take this off. That's why they make it so you can just hand screw it off with your fingers. And you can use the top round one. That's pretty cool looking. But functional, it doesn't matter. The standard that comes with the machine, as you can see here, standard cap nut, finishes off nice. Nothing can build on top. Fastener dropped, a little tiny little fastener, like a 2.5 millimeter. Falling on top won't stay on top of this nut. It just falls off, and I think that's just the design. But I just wanted to show you on my packaging machine how that would be applied. There you go. Subscribe, like, comment. Visit us at albanycountyfasteners.com for 50,000 SKUs right off the rack, ready to ship. We look forward to seeing you in our next video.